1964 was written by American musician Robert Lamb, one of the founding members of the rock jazz fusion band Chicago. Was recorded for their second album, Chicago, in 1970, with Peter Cetera on lead vocals. The song was edited and released as a single in June of that year, climbing to number 4 on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100 chart and number 7 on the U.K. singles chart. Here's 25 or 6 to 4.
Thank you.
Icicle Race is a single by the English rock band Queen. It was released on their 1978 album Jazz and written by Queen's frontman Freddie Mercury. It was released as a double A-side single together with Fat Bottom Girls. We close with a fantastic Tom Wallace arrangement of this standard from Queen.
I'll try and get over there.